intimidation usually forces you to do things you do not want to do. Intimidation makes the enemy hesitate. Forces the enemy to make foolish decisions. Intimidation should not be used on friendlies.